Yo, Mark 36. Yeah. Say hi, Justin.
What?
Nice. Julia, do you want to be my vlog? Sure. Hi. That's Julia Summerlin. Woodwind extraordinaire.
Clarinet.
Yeah, exactly. Clarinet extraordinaire, woodwind extraordinaire. Justin's story back there, trumpet extraordinaire. And me. Yeah, theory extraordinaire, piano novice. But it's okay. The piano marvel had me tilting yesterday when I was trying to, not yesterday, a couple days ago when I was trying to do it for Brie. that's like...
What does it say about me if I can't play it?
I know, literally, I was like, I have to, and I did. So I'm not as bad
you
as
did.
I thought.
You got, what, a 98 on?
Yeah, that's true. You know, people keep talking bad about piano marvel, but like, in the it's hour that fun. I did it, like, it looks, it's fun. It's a little bit fun.
That's because you know how to play piano, though. Those people, like, they don't.
Yeah, that's true. They probably just hate it.
That's like their first piano class or like second.
That is true. Julia, what are your thoughts on piano marvel?
I don't know what that is.
Okay, so that's like the thing they replace like the books with in class piano. It's like a digital thing.
Oh.
And when I was at a music teacher's conference in Atlanta, like the piano studio we went, and like I met the piano marvel CEO.
Oh, okay.
And, I told people that I met him, and they were all like, murder him, stab him. And then they were like, kill him now.
That's like the books we had, that's like the replace.
Mm-hmm. It's like a digital thing. It's like a website. Mm-hmm. And I like it, though. Like, you plug in like the cable, like the MIDI cable into your laptop, and it records like a digital keyboard.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, and like you just play along with it. I think it's, people were talking bad about it, but like I did it for the first time like 2 days ago, and I like it. Like, actually.
Yeah.
Justin likes it too. He did it a little as well.
I have played a song that I already knew.
Vlog, we're out here.
Hi, vlog.
Her car's falling apart. I'm trying not to leak
no longer a Civic,
her tag.
It's just a Vic.
It's just, it's about to just be
a Vic.
Yeah.
And it's going to be a nothing because it's.
There's that. You got that little bit of glue hanging on at the end there. I mean, your car is definitely not as beat up as mine. The vlog has seen it. All the holes. There's more holes in that than Swiss cheese. So.
The Swiss cheese can't be too holy, because you do want something on your sandwich.
That is true. That
you can quote me on that.
Quote her on that. What Swiss cheese can't
I
be too holy? It's okay. I'll look at it later when I go edit it. Have fun flying drones with Dave. Please send me
some footage for the you guys.
Please. I have to go read The Great Gatsby like a nerd.
Wave at David and Jamie.
You're on the vlog!
Don't want to leak the license plate.
I got this. Whoever those are. I'll bleep it out. I had to do that with Brie. I, like, censored her car.
I remember.
It was very funny. I'm really bad at, like... And see, like, if I aim my phone at your car, that's just more work for me. Yes. Oh, crap, I just did it. I just did it. That's more work for me. Okay, well...
I'll see you later.
Say bye to the...
concert tonight?
Yeah, the chamber. I heard you... Hang on, wait. I'm going to pause this because I don't think they should hear it. This is vlog material. Richard wants me to record this. Say hi, Richard.
Greetings. Okay, so I'm trying to focus, or more like I'm trying to write this arrangement. Ends on F major, F major chord.
Yep.
And then transition to... Thank you.
He's cooking for real, for real. Thank you. Hello vlog, we're back home. I'm tired and my recital's tomorrow, so I'm not even gonna yap. I'm going to bed, but I hope you guys have had a good day. Like, comment, subscribe, and all that, and I'll see you guys tomorrow.